At least four people have been killed and five others injured after a speedboat and a pleasure boat collided off the Greek island of Ageina, close to Athens, according to the Greek Coast Guard. The reason for the accident is not yet known. Private vessels have been assisting authorities by picking up survivors who were in the water. The Coast Guard say at least 20 people were on board one of the boats.